Hello guys, so right now I'm at Virtual Tour Defense Simulator, but I'm not here for the normal reasons. Well, the reason why I'm here is that I wanna experiment something crazy. And by the way, I'm so dumb enough that I didn't put it in VR work. But anyways, the place where we want to go to is control panel, yeah, and then go to programs. So what I wanna do is that I wanna see what happens if I run Roblox while I uninstall Roblox. Like, I wanna know uninstall. Oh, okay, so that's a little bit of disappointment.